Do you want to clear the DA 100 exam, that is Microsoft Data Analyst exam? If yes, then please go ahead to watch this video till then to get more clarity about what I'm going to say now. Basically, you can learn free Power BI and clear this exam. Not only clear this exam, as well as you can gain much knowledge in Power BI with just free of cost using my channel. Why I'm saying this is because I'm a data analyst by myself, and as well as I'm a Microsoft certified trainer. And you also know about I have lots of videos, almost 300 videos in my channel regarding this Power BI. So what I have done, I have just taken the list of the categories which is available on the DA 100 exam and just pointed out to my list of videos available in my channel. So if you watch those videos and learn from them, then you can easily clear your exam. That's my surety, because I have done through my experience and I have cleared this exam. Even though if you don't have any kind of experience, and I'm sure by just following up my videos, you will get clear of this DA 100 exam. So now let's get started. If you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. As you are aware that I have shared this document to everybody, which is available on my channel description as well as the video description, that you can easily get the list of videos available in my channel with the groups, playlist, title and video URL in just a single file. If you want something, you can just search it here in this Excel file, and then you can go to that video link using this link here. When click on this link, it will open up the video. So here what I have done here, not only the Power BI, it is also covered the Alteryx, Power Automate, SQL and Excel and Power Apps as well. So I'm going to go in future for the Power Apps and Power Automate. So now the main topic of this video is about the DA 100, right? So what I have done, I have added one more column at the last here, that the DA 100, which covers almost 85 to 90% of the topics in the exam is covered in my channel. For the balance, I'm going to cover in the future coming weeks. So hopefully it will get clear in 1 or 2 months, the 100% topics covered in this, in my channel. So here the topics here, the categories I have prepared here, like prepare the data which will last 20 to 25%, and model data. These are the videos you can watch related to these categories. So there are certain blanks here, so you don't need to watch that, but you can want to watch, you can watch for your practical real world experiences. So there are certain categories I have mentioned, like good to watch here, this one. Because even though these things are not comes under this, but sometimes the Power BI exam, you will get this kind of questions. So it is better to also go through these videos, and this will get the practical knowledge. So there are certain areas in questions. So as I have written the exam, so what it is, it covers the 48 to 50 questions. Choose the best answer. You can select those options. And beside to that, you will get 4 or 5 like real time scenarios. So it is better to go all these options, what I've done here, the practical situations. So you can go through all this video, you will get practical knowledge. It will be helpful for you to answer those questions if asked in the exams. So I'm pretty sure that you will clear this exam by using just following my videos on that. So it's the request from my side that if you clear this exam with the help of my channel, just please post your comments in the comment section below. Even if you have not cleared your exam, unfortunately, using my videos, also comments is in my video, so it will be helpful not only for me, even for others, that you have to follow my channel, or if something I need to improve in my channel, it will also helpful for me to improve in further, right? So apart from that, the first main thing, not even my channel, I recommend you to go through the documentation of the Power BI which is provided by the Microsoft. It's also free, so you can go through all this documentation what they have done in the Microsoft website. It's available. So the learning path also given by here. So exam DA 100, you go through this, you will get all these applications here. So again, they are going to update this. Actually, I have cleared this exam recently, so it was March update. So they are going to update this on May 25. So we will add those updates as well, and it will also keep on updating the features if this is going to add it here, also in my videos as well. So don't forget to subscribe my channel. So this is the first thing you need to go through, this documentation of the DA100 exam from Microsoft website. It's a really good content. You can just click on the online free and you can go through all these modules which they have described here, and then you can go to my channels, which is available here, and this also, the link is also available there, and you can watch everything on the YouTube itself. And even if you're not clear, you can follow the, like most of the people are saying, the PA Elite course is also a good thing, so you can also purchase that PA Elite course if you require. So please feel free to comment in this video like you have cleared this exam using my channel, or if you haven't cleared this exam using my channel, it's a valuable update for me and also for others as well. If you like this video, just click on the big thumbs up button. If you're new to this channel, or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. But make sure you turn on the notification on your devices. If you're not yet a member of our channel, just hit the join button to know in detail about it. Share it with your friends and colleagues. If you have any queries and feedback, just post it on the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Keep learning. See you in the next video.